Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to stop a metered connection in Windows 10. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to stop a metered connection in Windows 10, go down to the system tray and then right click on your network icon and open the network and internet settings. Now, if you have a laptop, you'll probably see a Wi-Fi network adapter and an Ethernet network adapter like I have here. Let's start with the Wi-Fi network adapter. So select Wi-Fi, and then here on this list, select your Wi-Fi network. Then scroll down, and here you'll have the metered connection option. Yours will probably be turned on, so you can click on the slider to turn it off, so you can stop the metered connection. Then you can click on back. You can go to your Ethernet adapter, and then choose your Ethernet network, and follow the same process. Just check if the metered connection is turned on. And if it's on, just click on the slider to turn it off so you can stop the metered connection. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.